everybody. Sorry I'm a minute late today. Let me turn the comments off so you can see my feet. Turning off commenting. Here we go. Okay, amazing. All right, here we go. I think that we should start with our tendus and just in first to really open up the hips. So we're just gonna do tendu and first, and tendu and first, plie and up, plie and up. That's just tendu. Tendu, we're gonna do it about 8 times, okay? Today we're just gonna have some instrumental music, meaning like some pop songs, but to classical music, so that we get a little bit of both. Let me see if I can hear this. Turn it up a little. Yeah, this is 1,000 Years by the Piano Guys. They're great because they kind of cover all of the songs that you guys love. Here we go. Thank you. Sis Memorial. So that's fun. Okay, I think we need something a little slower. Just keep our foot pointed and we bring the toes back. It's not where you press into the floor. Okay, this is to work on shaping the foot. So you keep it pointed and you just bring the toes back. Okay, so it's flex and up and back and back and a one and a two and to the side fifth. Flex and up and dimmy and dimmy and down, take it to the back fifth. Okay, we're gonna do this both for beginners and advanced just because it's slow. So we have time, so it's flex and point, bring the toes back, plie, 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 carry side fifth. Start side, back, and side. We'll just keep the arm open in second. This is Love Me Like You Do by Brooklyn Duo. Let me mark it once. Up, point, point, and down, take it to the side fifth, okay? So, really pull up here. Four folded, ribs stay in, but don't sway. Five, six, over first, seven, eight, down.
Here we go, five, six, seven. I'm gonna do the dance. In,
to make sure our hips aren't doing a hula dance, right? We want to stay really square, and then we have to make sure that that fifth is crossed. You shouldn't see the back toe. Each time the heel has to cross, whether you're doing it really turned out or not, it still has to be crossed, okay? So the heel and the toes touch each other. They do a little kiss. Okay, left side.
Thank you.
dance we're gonna do. Fondue and out, fondue and out, and fifth and out, and fifth and stay. So two fondues, fifth pas de cheval out, fifth pas de cheval wait. Okay, so just two fondues and a pas de cheval. Beginners, we're just gonna do one fondue, two fondues, three fondues, and fifth. That's it. So beginners do three fondues to the side. Advanced does two fondues, two pas de chevals. The second one stays out. And on all of the videos, I've been saying this, but I'm not sure I'm translating right. You have to go down together. The arm has to come up, and then we arrive together on a straight bottom knee, okay? So it does, one doesn't get there and then the other. Down and up, okay? Here we go. This is When I Was Your Man by John Sahan.
Four, five, four to front and you.
so when we do plié, we're gonna really use the upper body to bend. Up and in, and up and in. And then I talk about this all the time, when you reach for something far away, right? So the energy continues, not something close, so that the energy can really reach. All right, left side. Well, that's not good. Here we go. So we're really gonna bend and use the upper body, but then on rangeant, we don't move those hips, okay? Here we go. Sit, push down into the floor, knees are straight, arches are pulled up. Here we go. Nice upper body.
Thank you.
Développé in two counts. Tendu three and four plié reverse and down two grand bas. Mas, okay? Beginners, we're just gonna do slow développé. One and two and three and four. Tendu five in six grand bas ma and eight. Okay? So let me show. Of Callie. Cal, say hi. Look, she's doing Swan Lake arms. She has them crossed. She practices Swan Lake all the time, and clearly she's playing Sleeping Beauty. Okay. Good. Oh, so tomorrow we're gonna do Broadway show tunes, and we're gonna have a special guest, my girlfriend Sierra. And you're going to be in for a real treat for what she's going to do. So make sure and tune in tomorrow. Okay. Let's see. Better. Hopefully it doesn't fall forward. Okay. That's really good today. Okay. Let's do adagio. Let's work on our arms again. So let's do front and fifth and first and fifth. Plie, sou, sou, and plie, and up. We're gonna go one and two. And three to the front and then to the back. Continue. Up, side,
attitude, promenade around, extend through, this is for the dance obviously, and around, 6, 7, 8. So it's arm first and fifth and first and fifth, plie, releve, plie, and straight. Double pay, four counts to the front, and four counts arabesque. Then we stay croisé, four counts écarté, passé, attitude, promenade around, extend. Here we go, little pas de basque, and then all the way around to fifth. Okay, for beginners, we're just gonna do simple. Arm and up and arm and up and plie and up, plie and up. We're gonna just do développé front, développé back, développé side to fifth. Then we're just gonna rise here, the passé, hold that passé, 5, 6, 7, 8, okay? So beginners, here, let's mark it with music. The Sweet Dreams Are Made of Me by the Hampton String Quartet.
Cross fifth and then pirouette. Okay? Let's mark it.
ballet, tombe, pas de bourrée, pirouette. Around, fourth, double turn, fifth, let's bourrée back, and sixth, get ready for left. So it's a plié fondu relevé, croisé, en face, et passé, high lay, tombé, pas de bourrée, fourth, pirouette, down. Tendu around, nice arms, fourth, pirouette, fifth, and then bourrée back. Okay? Let's mark.
Definitely still do it without them. Callie wants to say hi. Say hi. Yeah. Okay. Let me put my points on. It always says poor connection when I move it for a second, so I'm sorry about that. But anyways, how's everybody doing? I see, oh my gosh, you guys would love to know that you have people dancing with you from all over. I've been getting messages from Germany, Peru, Brazil, Australia. So it's kind of amazing to kind of put everybody together like that. That would never happen if we were just in a regular studio class. So as much as we all miss it, it's kind of fun to be connected with people like around the world. Yeah, that's why I want to share your videos. And don't forget that on Saturdays, I'm gonna invite, I just put that. On the wrong foot, you guys. I'm gonna invite one of you every Saturday. We're gonna call it Soloist Saturday, and somebody's gonna join my live for the split screen, and it's gonna be one of you every Saturday. So make sure and send in your videos so that I can see you, because that's the only way I can tell who's taking the class. Hashtag turnout with Tyler, and then also just tag my name, Tyler Peck, so that I can see. I've been trying to share some videos. Obviously there's a lot, but I try to share videos every day so that you guys can see who you're dancing with, because I think that's important. And the range is amazing of who's dancing. Okay, almost there. And I say this all the time, but if you tuck your inside ribbon around on top, my teacher always told me that makes your feet look the best. So I don't know, maybe it's a good tip for you as well. Oh, and then everybody's been asking, like, My shorts are still my mom's cut-off leggings. But the leotards I'm wearing are from my line, Tyler Peck Designs, by Body Wrappers. So that answers that question that people have been asking. Okay, let's do our prances. One, right? We do one and two and three and four and five and six and seven, up, eight. Let's do dimmy, point, push over, and dimmy, point, push over, up. Then you just drop your right heel, so you start with the left. Okay? You can definitely do this with dimmy point if you don't have your point shoes on. Make sure those knees are straight. away from the bar today. I think we can do that. Plié, relevé, plié, relevé, plié, relevé, plié, relevé. Try to hold for 8 counts in second, okay? So plié, you push down into the floor. You don't pop up, okay? Here we go.
Okay, 6, 7, we go. Shasta.
doesn't just scoop up, right? So it's one, turn it over, one, turn it over, turn it, and turn it, okay? All right, let's do échappés. Let's do échappé and two, and three, and four, out, plié, get on that right leg, up, and down. Four, échappés, three, and four, échappé, plié, second, get on that leg, fifth, up, and down, okay? Beginners, you can just work on simple échappés. Right on point. Okay, good. Don't forget to send your videos hashtag turnout with Tyler. Tag me so I can see you. And tomorrow we're gonna have a special guest with Sierra, who was Ariel in The Mermaid. Right? She's done a million things, but her voice is amazing, and she's gonna come and meet all of you all tomorrow. So have a good rest of the day. Bye.